Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lego Birds with another video in my Bird ID Through the Year series, and this is going to be another review quiz style video, and this one is going to cover the winter raptors that were featured in my previous raptor video. So I will show you a photo and walk you through the field marks and then give the answer. And maybe at the end, just leave a comment with how many of these you got right. And here's our first bird. You can see it has fairly long wings and a relatively short tail, like you see on the Beauteo hawks. And this one has dark here at the leading edge of the inner part of the wing, called patagial bars, and also has this belly band with clean white in front of and behind it. And it also has this brownish tail with thin dark brown bands, which means this is a juvenile red-tailed hawk. Next we have this bird, and you can see this one also has fairly long wings. It also has a solid dark belly band, but it has these squares here at each wrist, which means this is a light morph rough-legged hawk. And on this one we have an owl that's flying out when it's pretty light outside. It has a white face with dark around the eye and pretty heavy dark barring in the outer part of the wing, which means this is a short-eared owl. And we have our first perched raptor here. You can see overall the upper side is very orangey, and in the face you can see it has these double dark marks, and on the underside there's sort of orange streaking, which makes this a female American kestrel. And then this one straight overhead is pretty strikingly white overall. It's got very long wings and has dark in the wingtips and also dark here in the secondaries, which makes this a male Northern Harrier. And on this one, we can see a very heavy dark belly band. It has a pretty dark head, and also you can see a little bit of this reddish tail color peeking out from the underside, which makes this an adult red-tailed hawk. And this is a good example of one of those northern or abieticola birds. And then this one is a little bit far out into a farm field, but you can see it looks to be an owl with a completely white face, and then the rest of the plumage is kind of this black and white texture. This, of course, is a snowy owl. And this is another one with that Beauteo shape of fairly long wings and a relatively short tail. And for plumage, you can see a broad dark tip with a white tail base. And also it has these square patches at each wrist. This is another light morph, rough-legged hawk. And then on this one, notice the very pointed wings, along with the little bit of orange you can see here on the back, the blue in this part of the wing, and also these light dots along the trailing edge of the wing, which makes this a male American kestrel. And we just have the top side to work with on this one, but you can see the overall brown color, along with the very long wings, a fairly long tail, and also this white rump, which makes this a Northern Harrier. This is another Beauteo with the fairly long wings and relatively short tail. The tail has a broad dark tip with a slightly paler base. It has a pretty small bill, and this entire area of the underside of the bird is all dark, which means this is a dark morph rough-legged hawk. Another perched bird, and you can see it's relatively bulky with a fairly short tail. The tail also is brown with thin dark bands, which makes this a juvenile red-tailed hawk. A nice and close one. You can see overall the orange and blue tones. It has these double dark marks in the face and also dark spotting on the underside, which makes this a male American kestrel. And on this one, notice the relatively long wings and short tail, along with the dark patagial bars, the dark belly band, and this reddish tail, which makes this an adult red-tailed hawk. Next up, we have this nice close one, and you can see the overall brown color, the extremely long wings and relatively long tail. It also has dark in the secondaries here, and an owl-like facial disc, and also pretty heavy brown streaking on the underside, making this a female Northern Harrier. And on this one, we have an owl with a white face that has dark markings around the eye, and it also has nice, bold, dark barring in the outer part of the wing, which means this is a short-eared owl. And this might be a slightly tricky angle, but you can see a broad, dark tip to the tail with a lighter base. It has a solid, dark belly band, also a fairly small bill, and it has this dark patch at the wrist, which makes this a light morph rough-legged hawk. And finally, we have this bird that overall is pretty brown, has a nice long tail, and also pretty decent extension of the wings, and it also has this owl-like facial disc, which means this is a Northern Harrier. So how did you do? Did you get all of them right? Definitely, if you found this helpful, please leave a comment down below and let me know to make more of this style of video. And as always, if you want more ID quizzes, I do one every single day, and you can sign up for that at lycobirds.com/email. That is free and easy to unsubscribe at any time, so please feel free to sign up for that. And I hope to see you again in my next video. Thanks for watching.